King was a beloved dog. After he passed, I made a Wolfell portrait of him. His family cherishes it. Feeling King's presence and remembering the joy he brought.